Basically, in the question they're asking, from the options given here, we have to find that which option is similar to the figure 1 or figure 2. It should be equals. So the trick here is, first you have to write the common numbers. So hence, which is 3 and 6. Now write the remaining numbers, which is 1 and 2. Now you understood that 1 and 2 are opposite to each other. So as 1 and 2 are opposite to each other, in the first option they have given, it is adjacent. So hence, the first option can't be possible. In the second option, they have given that it is either present at the bottom or at the side or the back side, which indirectly means it is open, right? So this option also can't be possible. So the correct option is C. If any of the either number 1 or 2 is present in any of the option, that will be the correct answer. Here 2 is present, so hence this correct answer.